marshmallow crispy squares today. Right, you've been given some marshmallows, some Rice Krispies and some butter. Start by taking the big saucepan, put the butter in, and over a low heat, just let it melt. Once your butter's melted, you're going to add in the marshmallows. You may need to do it in two stages, and keep stirring until they start melting, then add the rest. Keep stirring. Once the marshmallow is melted, you can see, you need to remove the pan from the heat and then add the Rice Krispies. You may need to do this a bit at a time because there's quite a lot to go in there. So I'm just going to put in a few first. Keep stirring. It's very sticky. Coat the Rice Krispies in the marshmallow. Just keep going at it. Takes a little while. Once you've done that, you need to put it on a greased baking tray. And see, it is very, very sticky. Scrape the bottom of the pan because you've got some of the marshmallow goodness in there. And then I would use a smaller spoon and see how sticky it is, and just press it down into the pan. At this stage you may need to use two spoons. Just keep moving it around if you can. Push it into, push it down and out so that it's trying to cover the whole of the pan. Once you spread it all over, leave the mixture to set. We actually put ours in the fridge overnight, but you don't have to. And then it's just a case of cutting it into pieces. Put it onto a plate, this is what it would look like. Squares.